Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to go over the structure and function of the chloroplast. Chloroplasts are double-membraned organelles that are responsible for the process of photosynthesis. They are found in plant cells and also in photosynthetic eukaryotic algae. Chloroplasts move around within the cell, which allows them to align themselves in the most favorable position for absorbing light. When they are in lower light conditions, the chloroplasts will align in a sheet-like fashion for optimal light exposure. When there is too much light, they will orientate in a way to reduce light exposure within the cell and the damage that too much light exposure causes, called photooxidative damage. Chloroplasts vary in their shape depending on the organism they are found in. Some examples of the different shapes of chloroplasts found include the cup-shaped chloroplasts found in Chlamydomonas, the ribbon or spiral-shaped chloroplasts found in Spirogyra, and the star-like-shaped chloroplasts found in Zygnema. They can also be oval or lens-shaped, which is the shape found in most higher plants. The chloroplast is double-membraned. It has both an outer and inner membrane and an intermembrane space between them. The outer membrane is semi-permeable to small molecules. The inner membrane is less permeable, and most molecules require embedded transport proteins to move across it. Inside the inner membrane, there is an aqueous fluid called the stroma. In the stroma, you can find ribosomes and chloroplast DNA. The stroma is where the Calvin cycle occurs, which is the second step in photosynthesis that produces glucose. Suspended in the stroma is the thylakoid system. This system consists of membranous sacs called thylakoids. They are found in stacks called grana, singular granum. These grana are connected by lamellae. Inside of the thylakoid is called the lumen. Chlorophyll pigments are found in the membrane of the thylakoids and give the chloroplast their green color. In addition to chlorophyll pigments, the thylakoid membrane also has proteins that make up a photosynthetic electron transport chain, and ATP synthase, which is where the light-dependent reactions of photosynthesis take place. The main function of the chloroplast is in the process of photosynthesis. Photosynthesis occurs in two steps. The light-dependent reactions, which is already mentioned, occurs in the thylakoid membranes, and the light-independent reactions, which is the Calvin cycle that occurs in the stroma of the chloroplast. Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.